chant.
God don't
touch. Don't bloody alert the god.
You need to hack the auctioneer's computer for the code, yeah?
God, stay back.
Careful, guard! Watch out, guard!
The code should be on the screen. Get it and go open the vault. Take care to enter the correct code.
God, stay alert. Careful, guard.
Now get inside that vault, yeah?
Okay, we'll take care of it.
Guard on patrol. Careful, guard! Don't alert the guard. Guard, stay quiet. Look out, guard! Guard, stay quiet.
You cutting through yet?
Guard, watch it.
God, watch it.
Oh, boy, boy. You know, I figured out the problem.
What happened?
I turned off the inline amplifier for the microphone.
Good job.
Come on, you got to get in there. Use that torch.
Alright, real question though. If I pick any of the locks on these, am I going to trigger an alarm?
Which lock?
On the display cases.
Got it.
No.
Okay.
No, you won't. Well, you can cut the glass.
Oh yeah, I know about the glass cutting on this one.
Yeah, you can cut glass and pick locks. You're good. Oh my god, those bags are so stressful. I was gonna put them on a balcony, but then I saw a guard walk past the balcony. I'm like, where the fuck did you come from?
God! Watch out, guard!
You cutting through yet?
Oh, shut up, what's your face? Because I haven't played this game in a while and I don't remember your name. Nobody cares. You're just as bad as Bane.
Watch out, CCTV. Watch out, guard.
We're done.
Guard, steal him.
We're stealing stranger and stranger things here. Hook it onto a zipline.
You guys want to help me loot? Loot these bags?
I've done this thing all day basically, and the only thing I want is more loot. Like, I've done I've completed the objective about 7 or 8 times, but then I get greedy and I want to get all the artifacts. But then if you get caught, there's no escape. You have to wait for a helicopter, and on one, or on a death sentence.
Death, yeah, that's kind of hard with no armor.
Yeah. Why aren't you leaving?
Magic. But you want to know how I figured it out? Because I popped open my streaming software and it wasn't picking up my mic. That guy still okay, he left. Alright, we're good.
Okay.
That's good, there's so much more to get.
We're good.
Wait, how are we supposed to get out of here when there's metal detectors?
The metal detectors are disabled, but there's also a ladder on the side of the building. One side. Not sure which.
Stop tossing. Time to go.
Careful, God! Don't let the guard. Careful, God! Look out, God!
I mean, there is always ye old ECM and just burst out the front. Everyone's favorite.
No need to stay.
That works.
Get out of there.
Look out, guards! Guards, stay alert! Look out, guards!
Go to the other
camera.
Side.
Don't let the guard.
The other hallway.
Body bag case deployed.
Why aren't you leaving?
Because money. I mean, I'm already sitting on probably enough money to last me forever in this game. You join one hack game at the very end, and you just get all the money, and you can't avoid it.
That's good. That almost happened to me. Actually, somebody completed one of the missions I was trying to do because I've never done it. And I got so confused because I'm new to Payday on PC. Holy hell, the modders on here.
I mean, this game kind of, its age shows very graphically.
Yeah, but then all the hacks.
Stop
like,
dosing.
Damn.
Time to go.
They're not even hacked, they're literally mobs.
God, stay quiet. God! Stay back. Watch out, God!
Hey, can you try to take these jewels? Will it let you? Yeah?
Stay low and quiet.
No, it's just ECM and Buck. Oh shoot, he found one.
Watch out, got him.
Look out, guards!
There's a bunch of hidden loot, like, all over.
No need to stay. Get out of there.
I mean, we already have 10 mil. I think we should just leave. If we want money, we could do Shadow Raid.
We got everything. Nice.
Beautiful work, friends. You made less noise than Marquette on that one. Now let's see what we can do with that artifact, yeah? Duke will get to looking at it as soon as you get back to the safe house.
Come on, some good, some good, some good. Game. My favorite, a mask. I totally want that. Definitely don't just, you know, want stuff I can use.
Ooh, you know what? You guys want to do diamond heist?
Yeah, let me just swap to a more... or functional stealth build.
Alright.
Okay, what's the difference between tech go? I think I just, yeah, a bunch of this lost stuff. I know the tech ghost. Tech is. Okay, no. My gosh, get out of here, cat.
Get out of here, cat.
I don't. Leave me alone. I'm trying to play a game. Alright, now I'm ready.
Still trying to let it pop up. Oh, speaking of which. Hello.
That's not what I meant to click. Oh, I thought this was going to be a different diamond heist. I haven't done this one, or I haven't beaten this one in a while, or done this one on Deathwish yet.
Oh, well, it's not too hard. The hardest part is probably if there's a red diamond.
I'll keep watch. You go ahead. I'll save you if you screw up.
The vault has two security routers protecting it, and you need to shut them both down. Easily done if you patch me into them directly. Look for them mounted on the walls.
We're good. Remember, cameras! Guard.
Keep the crowds in check.
One of the routers is probably real close.
I think I'm having random stream drops. Or frame drops. Wow.
Ooh, don't mind.
They're everywhere.
I'm thinking that both the number and the color are important.
They haven't seen us.
Oh, hey, I found one.
Laptop?
No, one of the things.
I really need you to hack me.
Oh gosh, there's two guards. That, or I'm just seeing the camera thing. I think it might be the camera thing.
Got a guard.
There's a router box right near you. Hey, great! You found the key card ahead of schedule. Walls and router boxes.
I'm surrounded by guards. This is not fun.
Computers before they're even done. Well, I was gonna say let's just like look for the computers, but that's dumb. And you have the key card, so we're good.
Well, he literally walked up behind me and I got the you're detected thing. I'm like, whoa! I swore it was a guard. I was about to have a heart attack. Because guards like to shoot instantly. The higher the difficulty.
The way I think, do you know how to jump crouch? Can you do that, buddy? Huh? Okay.
Almost done hacking.
Yeah, that's how I stay undetected, and usually that'll send me far enough away from them so that they don't shoot. Instantly, anyway.
Stay low and quiet.
And then, once we get these diamonds and everything secured for so that we can just leave, there's 12 sapphires around the map that we can get. Kind of want to get those.
Yeah, we can try for them. I have two full ECMs, so. Mm-hmm. If we have to run, we can run.
I got 102.
First router has been hacked. Alright, system has been hacked. You have everything you need to open the vault. Keycard first, all then right. Enter the code. Okay. Enter the wrong code and the alarm goes off, so be careful.
Alright.
Blue 8, red 5, green 7.
Card and code are all you need.
Four.
Here you go. Almost home free.
Giddy.
Watch your eyes.
Grab all you can.
Use the glass cutter. Don't break the glass.
Time to move.
Get the bags to the window washing. We came for the ones in the cases, but everything else is gravy. Grab some sapphires if you have time.
How sad. No red diamond for us.
F in the chat, boys. F in the chat. Hopefully we won't have any guards walk down here on us.
No, I don't think they come down here.
I've had it happen once. At least it's not like Go Bank where they literally call even more guards on you. And then they also, you have the RNG of having even more guards called on you.
God, stay back.
Got a guard.
Guard, watch it. Guard.
How dare you almost attack me, like, you're behind a wall. What a bitch.
Got a guard over here.
Guard, stay back.
Guard.
Stop!
Damn. Fucking stupid.
And the camera got triggered, it's too late. Just go, go, go! They know you're there now. Oh yeah, that's right. Now we're boned. Of course, there's a fucking turret. You do know there's a restart button in the pause menu. I tried to get that dang freaking ECM down fast enough, but I couldn't. You know, honestly, it'd have been more in character for Bane to get us into this party and then have us just leave and do the heist during the party. Instead of, you know, cutting our way in through the window.
It actually does sound more like Bane.
Alright, one computer.
Stealthy approach seems to be more like a lock thing.
Well, our magic money man did not have the key card.
The guy in a white suit?
Yeah. Mr. Birthday Boy. I don't know why, but every time I look in your direction, my frame rate just tanks. Like, my GPU just can't handle the fact that you're there.
That's right, I'm too badass for you. Yo, I can see it when you're, like, looking. You're, like, turning really smoothly, but then you turn towards me and you're, like, all shaky and stuttery.
I think it might be because I'm also streaming right now, but I don't know. I haven't played this game in a while, and I haven't certainly played it on my new graphics card yet, so.
Come on, guys. Find me those security boxes. Check the walls.
Happens to the best of us.
Get inside the vault. You need to get past the security system. Intel says that Garnet's son Ralph has the key card for it. But he also happens to be the birthday boy, so that could be a problem. There's also a three-part security code split up onto different laptops because someone told them it
would
be safer.
Oh, well, I mean if the guy didn't have the key card,
actually. It would be great if you could get your hands on both the key card and code without raising any alarms. 19. Let's keep this one under the radar.
I'd lock you out of my room if I could, Cap. Just so you're not annoying me. Food that you're not gonna get for another 30 minutes.
Alright,
out of the room!
Remember, take out the cameras.
Hey, you're supposed to be hacking those routers, remember?
Watch the civilians.
There's a router box right near you.
Track, guys. All right. Guard over here. Track, guys.
In the meantime, see about finding those three laptops with the code snippets.
I have no idea where he said he... did he say he'd be back, or did he say he had to go?
Careful. Guard over here.
I don't remember. Chat, help me. Hey, stop! Don't chew on my cables! Alright, sorry for the interruptions and whatnot. Hey, yo, you there? You there, mate? I guess he's not. I could do this all by myself, though.
Say, I don't like these radios. They're just no goddamn good.
Let me, just give me a minute here, thanks.
Hello?
Oh, hello.
That's one security box taken care of.
I hope you're okay with the fact that I've had to kill two guards already.
That's it. Fine.
Router box is taken care of. You still need to find the three laptops to get the code fragment.
Make that three, but one of them is the cameras.
All good. Sometimes I just see things.
So now we don't have to worry about cameras. We just need the code fragments now. You know, for such expensive and well-protected cameras, these sure have really low quality.
Right.
Like, what kind of, how am I supposed to get credible footage of a thief with this? I didn't even know there was a security room in this mission. Because there are just some missions where there isn't one. He didn't even shoot! Hell.
They locked out the code. Need a backup plan. Go find Ralph Garnet and take that key card from his privileged ass self.
We're gonna die. you might as well restart.
Nah, we got this. Death sentence.
I am not a great thief, but I'm gonna stand by my screen name.
Watch the crowd!
One of the routers is probably real close.
Guard.
That thing is so loud.
The judge?
Your weapon. It's so loud.
It's amazing. It launches.
I could hear her from over here.
Watch it, guys.
Security box up ahead. Keep your eyes peeled.
Dilemma. I got a body bag. Nowhere to hide it.
Gotcha!
Good going. Only one auto number set to go.
That was close. Oh wait, you could throw shit off the side of the building, right?
I guess, don't get caught by that guard up there, but yeah, I guess. Adios, dead amigo.
What?
The game just so almost unfairly caught me in a corner with a guard literally right behind me. Alright, we just need to find the last laptop. These how I already have the first two. Oh look, there it is. Now we also need the key card, damn it. Where's that guy? The guy with the thing.
By the party.
No, I found him.
Get that key card.
I gotta get to him first. I know where he is basically. He was just right here. God damn it. Freaking guard. I couldn't. Oh, hey, hold up. Our camera problems are about to be a thing of the past.
Nah, situation normal if you want to know.
This is a pretty fancy security room. Where did Boy Wonder go? Oh, there he is. Okay, where's that relative to? Oh, okay, I see where he is. He was in the atrium just a moment ago.
Well, he's right here, but...
Oh yeah, I see him. Alright, he went the other way. Just shoot the guard, I'll come.
I wasn't reloaded.
Get the guard behind us!
Oh my god, I have to reload.
Get the pager.
Keep the
The channel's clear, control. Breaking protocol 1917. Copy?
Might want to pick up the pace, gang. The key card and code are all you need.
Okay, I don't have any body bags, do you?
Come on, let's go, go, go!
I'm dying.
Alright, let's see. That's three pagers.
You had to shake that guy so that he wouldn't shoot.
Andrew, come on. I know an easier way.
That vault is just waiting to be emptied, guys. Use the key card and enter the code.
Red 3, green 5, blue 2.
Alright, you can do it. My game doesn't want me to choose anything but 9.
You know what would be the smart thing? Leaving a fake code just lying around. That's the smart thing.
Oh, I thought I saw a fucking vault. I was like, damn, we got a red diamond.
Stop the fuck out of here.
When we start looting the sapphires, try not to get spotted by a camera. Cause that will be the death of us.
Don't we have the camera
guy out? ECMs don't stop cameras from calling in if you get fully detected. They just stop the cameras from seeing you. Oh yeah. I'm not thinking.
I was about to say, like, wait.
There's a new camera guy. He took his place.
Keep track, guys.
Out with the old, in with the
I stare death in the face.
Careful.
I think having two less guards will make this a little easier.
It's not supposed to be death threat.
Stay low and quiet.
Here's the question, could you throw the diamonds up two floors to me? And I'll just catch them. Without a guard walking by. I don't think so. There's like still a couple guards patrolling the floor.
No, let's try it.
Alright, well if you're gonna toss it now.
That didn't work. There's the portal.
Maybe send a tech down
fourth, right?
Tomorrow.
Oh, I don't have a body bag. Shit.
There goes the alarm.
Did you not get him up? Oh. Wait. Oh, what?
Apparently we used all four. Let's run.
We didn't though.
Oh wait, no. Shit, I forgot you can't run.
Did you let go of the thing?
No, the guy wasn't convinced I answered it, but then he wasn't with Viz. So we already had to.
I'm not quite sure where from. I ain't. Oh, you know what? Yeah. I think. No. Yes? No, yeah, I don't. When did we use the fourth pager? Oh, you know when we used it? At the very beginning, when you had that body bag and you had to get rid of it, but like, there was a bunch of people and you threw it off the edge.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Ah. That's why we forgot about it, because the body bag wasn't on the map anymore.
Hey, it was creative. You told me that it was a good way to get rid of it.
It is, but then it haunts you when you forget about it. For a second, I thought the key card was on the frickin' debt table. It's gonna be like, oh, that's neat.
There's a router box right near you. That's one box down, one to go.
I see a card.
I'll have the system down in a bit. In the meantime, see about finding those three.
Yeah, he's like right there. I'm just grabbing the diamonds as we go, because this is too easy.
Good going. Only one Connor number set to go.
Alright, hold up. This is a civilian, so I can go to the roof and throw this off without caring.
Yeah, and we won't forget about it. I could go find the camera room and just deal with that real quick.
Got a guard over here.
Sirs. Goodbye, rich ass.
Just a little longer.
Watch it, you know, watch one of the guards be coming in for the shift change. It hit him on the head on the ground and his pager goes off. That should just be a random, like, extremely small chance that could happen, but it could happen, and that would be hilarious. You just look down and there's a little outlined person with the pager response. But, like, it only happens one in a million times.
They're everywhere. Stay back. Guard on
the road. I'm done with the first box.
Look out, guard. Guard on
the road.
Does that make?
Remember, What's 19 and a half divided by, or what's 78 divided by 19 and a half? Less than six, I think. Or it's no more than six, I think. Yeah, four sounds about right.
Watch it, guys.
I see where the security room is. I just gotta get to it. I got it, don't worry.
I
should have it.
Trying to see how. Nope, there's another guard coming. Hit it.
That's the alarm guy. I need a change of plan. The code has been shut down. Okay, fight the CF.
The only place in ECMs was just a hair faster.
Oh hey, look what I found.
Yeah, they're all. I thought I was like, yeah, the sapphires are just all over the place. Oh, and since the body bag... Oh, we didn't buy the body bag case, did we?
Nah, but we should be good.
I mean, we know the camera... We'll know the cameras are down, so... Don't think we'll forget about that one.
Keep the civilians in check.
Got it, stay alert.
There's a router box right near you.
Stop! Tie everyone down!
I had to ruin it. I had to ruin it down.
We could always just back out and I could go grab my beef, beefy stuff. No, it's, we can try stealth one more time. Or, you know, we could just always choose a different one.
Okay, listen up. Get inside the vault. You need to get past the security system. Intel says that Garnet's son, Ralph, has the key card for it. But he also happens to be the... 19... 20...
Clearly, Bane. Clearly, you forget how rich people work.
Going to work.
To bypass the security system and get into the vault, patch the devices you have directly into the two control
Already, man?
Hey, he's like... He was glitching through the stairs. Kind of.
Hey, while you're over there, take a... Okay, it's over here, and this time I'm not gonna get seen by a guard trying to take the stupid camera out.
That's one box down, one to go.
Pick the lock. How is that a stealth weapon? I'm saving
to buy a ranch in Montana. It's a shotgun. Sorry,
you're not. But how is it a stealth weapon?
Well, you see, you get pillows, and you duct tape them to the tip of a missile. Boom. Suppressed missiles. They don't make sounds, they don't when they fall, they don't warn anyone, they just go boom.
Watch your guys. Yeah.
Hiroshima 2.0. Self mission style.
Look on the walls for the router boxes.
As much as I would love to just nuke all of the guards, that's a lot of pagers to answer at the same time.
If we had a full team of four, we could just all have the MC.
I found a laptop, but there's a guard. Walk the fucking the bloody corner. There he is.
We still need him, right?
Well, yeah, we need the key card.
Got a guard over here.
Unless you forgot in the microwave.
Hey, great! You found the key card ahead of schedule.
Oh my gosh! So many guards. We still need two of the laptops. Oh look, I found one. I conceded on going a certain way, and I guess it led me to one of them. So, not a lot. I would appreciate it so much if these cards could get out of my bloody way.
Oh, look at that. We got a Russian guy joining.
I found the one in the kitchen, and then the one right above the one in the kitchen. So like that office area above the kitchen. Or cafeteria, or whatever the bloody hell you want to call it.
You need to find those code fragments.
Got You know, I have a feeling it's on the other side of the building. Just a hunch.
Out, guard. Guard, watch it.
Also, I think we have like six of the sapphires.
Slow and quiet. Careful.
Guard on patrol.
Oh, you know what? I know what it is.
Okay, I got another sapphire.
Got a guard over here. Careful.
I'm joking.
Got a guard.
Holy crap.
How many pages do we have left?
For the sapphires?
No, pages.
Oh, we still have, let's see, we got, I think we have two. Oh, there it is.
I thought it was in the office it was in earlier. And it is red too.
You have everything you need to open the vault. Key card first, then enter the code. If you get the code order wrong, all hell will break loose.
There's a couple guards camping the thing, so just be careful. Yeah, we get it, Bane, we get it. Alright, well, we have nine, I think. Yeah, nine of the things. There's three guards. Holy crap.
Keep trying.
Oh no, like all the guards are just in the atrium? Okay. They really don't want us getting these.
We're good.
Couldn't figure that out the first, like, 10 times that we failed this. Coming at us with bulldozers.
Got a guard over here.
I don't know how I want to do this. Well, I could tell you, but we kind of messed up the count. I think it's about 9. I think I've gotten 9 of them. We were at 175,500 before we started looting the vault. So I'm pretty sure it's 9. Don't! Hold on, there's... Where were the cameras? Oh, I know where the cameras were. Alright, hold on. Alright, ready? Or yeah, move them. I'll move them around. Can you just get them a bit closer for me? Don't mind me just casually running past 3 guards at the same time. Oh my gosh, my detection meter went all the way. I was basically spotted. Alright, go. Run past me and it's the hallway on the right. Yeah, I figured it'd be easier to get the bags out of the vault first, then figure out how to move them the rest of the way. There's a guard right at the choke point, so I'd wait. Two more bags.
Look out, guard.
Guard.
You got all the bags.
They're everywhere. Stay back.
Guard on the right. I wonder what Bane does if we throw one, like, out of the map.
Watch out, guard.
I almost ran dead ass.
Yeah, same.
Guard over here.
And then I went into the vending machine, I thought I was gonna be caught, but, throw like that.
Alright, let's not use any more pagers, because I'm positive we've only used 3, but I'd rather not test that theory.
Did the guy say don't call him anymore, or else...
No, I didn't pick up on that. I mostly got rid of that one guy, because I knew it'd be one less person we'd have to deal with. Since they tend to stay to their floors with the patrols on this map. Did you jump down the elevator?
Yeah, that's what I've been doing.
Guard. Got a guard.
Guard.
Stay low and quiet. I see a guard.
Okay, now we can get the diamonds.
Chopper's not leaving without you.
The diamond?
Sapphires. You know what I meant.
Oh, okay. I thought you were talking about the red diamond, and I'm like, what?
Guard over here.
Back to the platform where you came in.
Don't be amazed if you find a several of them cut open, because I have been doing a pretty solid job of getting them. How many are there total? Like 12?
Yeah, there's 12 on this map.
Alright, well then there's only two left, and I know where one of them is.
Stay back.
It's time to leave, guys.
Get down on the key.
ECM does delay pagers, so go, just go, 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 go. We got 11 of them. Let's just get out of here.
Well, the person that I got detected by was a dude. I was gonna put him down.
Yeah, but you got seen by guards, so.
Yeah. You're on the other side of the map, too. I was like, what? All right, we good.
That was 11 of them, though. I'm fairly confident it was 11 of them.
Doesn't it say somewhere?
What?
I think it should say somewhere how many sapphires you got, because that's like the side mission. I guess it doesn't.
It probably only would say it if you went to check the mission. I don't know. I need to check my gauge weapon packs. I think I have a couple mods I need to pick up.
Hey, you got Discord?
What?
You got Discord?
I do have a Discord.
What's your Discord?
What's my Discord? You mean my username or like a link?
The thing with the number thing. Cause you sound like super static robot, like out of a walkie-talkie type voice.
If I give you, my Discord tag's a little long, but I guess one sec. Editor. That seems fun. Yes, that is the full thing.
You can have spaces in it?
Yeah, you can have spaces in the username.
Alright.
I'll be right back. I have a cat that's been begging me to feed him. Ignore that.
Oh.
I'm streaming right now, and I'd rather... I don't want anything too specific on the archive.
You're good.
I'm down for anything. You can pick.
Alright.
You just gotta let me know ahead of time if it's loud or quiet.
What do you want to do? Loud or quiet?
Either suits my fancy.
You wanna try the White House?
Haven't done that one, so sure.
I think this is allowed.
Did it show a ghost icon next to it when you clicked on it?
I don't think so, but on YouTube, I've heard people say that they've done part of it in stealth, so I'm not sure. Yeah, there's no ghost next to it.
It means you can't complete it with stealth. You gonna bring the ammo, or should I bring the ammo?
I have extra lead. Ace. So I can bring that. Okay. I'm ready.
Oh crap, the Canadians are here.
Oh.
Get it? Because he has a moose mask?
Yeah. Alright. Did you say you're ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Go, dear friends. The pardon documents we're looking for are most likely kept in the Presidential Emergency Operations Center, or PEOC as they call it, which is located under the White House. I couldn't get the exact details. Looks like they've seriously upgraded security, so we'll have to play this by ear. I'll be flying you in myself, and you'll be wearing murky uniforms to blend in a bit. Get in quiet if you can. Go loud if you really need to. This one's for Bane. And maybe for us too, yeah?
Guten Tag, comrade.
Hello. You sounded like a potato on a walkie-talkie.
Oh, did I know?
In game, this is a lot better, actually.
Ah, this almost feels like a real war. Did I ever tell you about the time I did a...
At first, I thought it was just because he had a shitty mic, but then I'm like, this game's super old.
No, dude, I have a really nice condenser mic, so. All my microphone bad is, nowhere near true. Yeah, Payday just kind of... super old.
There we go. I'll be nearby and ready when you need me. Those monkeys can still spot you if you get too close. So be careful, yeah?
Hey, Wick, on me.
Got it.
Yeah, I should have known.
The quick and quiet approach never works.
Okay. First, you've got to get to the Oval Office in the West Wing. It's on the ground floor.
Move.
I have no idea where to go.
down the stairs. I don't know which way is west.
I mean, just run around, we'll find it eventually. Oh, there it is.
But have a look at the security readers.
Put them on. Put your hands up. Put your cuffs on.
Those lights. Gotta mean something. Show those points.
Oops, I forgot. Wrong key button. That sounds so brutal, damn.
Holy crap. We're gonna get saved by a bot.
Yeah,
come on, let me up.
GG.
I like how the AI is just invincible.
Right? What over here?
Come on, I gotta get to cover. Get to cover.
Got a flamethrower?
All right, I'm alive. Whew. I'm alive.
Do you have a flamethrower? GG.
The one hero converted to me. He's holding off so many people. There seriously is a problem with literally. I keep playing my push talk, but there's seriously a problem. I literally lose my the top rank armor in 2 shots.
Same with me.
I think we went loud too quickly.
Yeah. Restart?
Not yet. Oh, just freaking surrender already! It seems like it's died down a bit. Maybe because they're all just standing in one spot waiting. I don't know how we got through that. Is there someone I can... Aww. I kinda wanted... We need the AI. Converted cop. Nope. Just nope on so many levels. There's some place we need to be. Where is it? Wire boxes. Where are these wire boxes? Oh, fucking cloakers. Wick!
I know. And then there goes the poker.
I can't see anything, Rick. You're blocking my view. God damn it. I just need. We just. Nope. Oh, I'm in jail. Alright. Oh my gosh. What is this heist?
Not even a heist, this is just a bloody beatdown.
Is this what masochism feels like?
Probably.
You know, John Wick's been our hero this entire time, but I don't think he's our hero anymore. Oh, the other guy left? Yeah, he just hit the restart button. I just hit the restart button at this point.
Got it! Got the clover!
I still find it hilarious. We just almost made it because of Wick.
Barely. We didn't get the first objective done.
Documents we're looking for are most likely kept
all right,
in the
let's make sure we buy every
center, or PIOC as they call it, which is located under the White House. I couldn't get the exact details. Looks like they've seriously upgraded security, so we'll have to play this by ear. I'll be flying you in myself, and you'll be wearing murky uniforms to blend in a bit. Get in quiet if you can. Go loud if you really need to. This one's for Bane, and maybe for us too. Yeah.
Absolute bloodbath. I wish I had a gun that had more damage than the MGs do.
Shoot, I just got an M308.
Correction. Have the amount of damage with the same amount of ammo capacity. Because the M103 has like double the damage, but only 70 total rounds.
Yeah.
This is it, guys. Almost there. Plenty of what the job this one's going to be.
Alright, yeah, let's like not make a lot of noise right away.
Alright, we can totally stealth this all the way walking in.
Alright. Alright.
Stay right down the middle, they won't know it.
Oh, come on! Us having military gear is suspicious.
Tried shooting it, I'm not gonna work after a few blocks.
Oh, just freaking let me open. Oh my god. When let me shoot the lock off. Well. Yeah, that's not surprising. Not surprising at all.
They really just come in here with minigun? Bitch.
It's on the ground floor.
I am on the ground floor!
No, you're not. You're not on the ground floor till you're touching the. Just like me and Harry over here.
Oh, I got two of them. Yes. Oh. Oh, you guys need help. God damn it. I'm coming. I don't. You're welcome. Alrighty. If we can get any more guards down, you need to convert them. I'm running into the front. Wire boxes. Where are these wire boxes? Oh well, this is just freaking dandy.
They're right upstairs.
Oh, great.
I believe in you, my guy. I believe in you. All my heart. Yeah, no, we're not prepared for this.
Goddamn, no. Leave me alone. Oh, that hostage is not going to be a hostage for very long. No. Let's do a different heist. I regret my "I'm down for anything" statement now.
I didn't realize my health would be so fucked.
Oh, you left?
Oh, my bad.
Oh, here. Yeah, let me. I'll host because I can buy any contract.
Can you buy up to death? Yeah,
I can buy anything. I have a ton of money in my offshore. What is your
name.zip? Name. I don't know how to.
I am so glad Steam Overlay does not come up on. Add. Hold on. Actually, no. Recent? Recently played with. You do not have any play history for the. Oh yeah, I'm invisible. I'm just kind of. What was it? Type it in Discord.
Okay.
So I don't have to. No, it's just the same.
Yeah.
I will be amazed if this comes up with. Is it just a question? You know, do you have a profile? Oh, you are. Okay, no, yeah, it's definitely you in game playing Payday 2 right now. What would the odds be? There, sent. Did you accept? Oh, there you are. Oh, I have to make a lobby. I'm just gonna grab a random contract.
Alright.
Oh wait, I just joined a random contract. What am I doing? I didn't make my own. I just went to join someone else's. That's very productive. Alright, let's see. Contract broker.
I didn't accept it, but it, like, looks like I did?
Question mark?
Here, send one more? Yeah, it's saying it like it's saying it like it's narrating.
Well, you could try and join me. Like, you just click on me in the overlay. Well,
you're an offliner.
Oh, yeah. That might be why. I don't know. I was just hiding from a couple assholes, so that's why I'm invisible.
Makes sense.
Yeah, I don't exactly know why I still had them on my friends list. I probably was just being lazy. I don't know. I do weird things sometimes.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a quick piss and I'll be.
Nothing too big. Just a little trouble. You'd fish for me, yes?
Politics is, as you know, global. I need you for a global effort. Cold fusion energy may be the next big thing for my clients. Unfortunately, they do not own the most promising prototype yet. I want you to find it. Bring it to me and erase any.
Cold fusion, because that's definitely the most inventive way to do stuff. Actually, no, I want Tech Ghost, I think. Yeah, what's the difference between my two? Oh yeah, I get a secondary equipment. I think I usually just bring a body bag thing for this. What is the main difference between these two? I got less. There. Oh, welcome back. Yeah, we're gonna do this on stealth.
All right.
Stealthing day one is absolutely hilariously difficult on this.
Almost cancer.
You can do it, but like the moment someone gets, they just shoot instantly. And then oh wait, okay, I know what I can do for this one. Or for this day, I can have the armor bag so that I can have more armor in the event that this does go loud before we get the heck out. Like how it doesn't tell me what my conceal is gonna be before I have the armor equipped. I'm going to assume everyone's ready and just hit start.
Yes, I am. Sorry.
Oh yeah, but there was an extra person who joined. Houston thinks Hoxton. Can we both agree that the person who named their kids Houston and Hoxton was an idiot?
Very. Probably drunk.
Oh boy, 26 detection with the
Do we need a saw on this one?
If you want the ATMs in the basement.
I can get my
saw. No, you don't bring yours. The better concealment and more ideal. Alright, I'm gonna bring my Deagles instead since I'm gonna bring my Brunetti since this person's bringing their saw. We're gonna try and stealth this out, so don't blow that.
Okay, no time to lose. Get all that intel.
Holy crap, this person.
Damn it, they spotted you.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Cameras will set off the mines, guys. Stay away.
Yeah, we gotta kill them all. Oh yeah, that's right. That's why you don't wanna fucking get caught, because the intel gets destroyed.
Great, you got some. Let's check this later.
Don't jump off! Shooting.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Oh. How do I use my secondary? I forget. No, hold on. How do I use my secondary? Forget the control button. Edit keys. Gadget, primary,
throwable.
Equipment. Hold on. Deploy. Equipment, throw bag, G. Change deployable, X. There we go. EA for the saw breaking. We're also gonna do the thing where we like try and stealth day two as much as you can stealth that. It's really annoying you can't stealth day two though, because one of the guards just typically just walks up and sees the freaking thing open.
There's ammo over here.
The only mission that is slowed down by the fact that stupid drills break down.
Oh my god, bro. For the last like 5 minutes, there's been the spider on my desk. Holy fuck, is he scary. But he's dead now, so he's not scary.
I have a rule. If you stay in the corner as a spider, you get to live. But the moment you leave that corner, you're dead meat.
I got this corner of this big old spider web. I want to take it down because it's so fucking big, but I can't reach it because I'm so short.
So poor people problem. Oh hey, look what I found. I found guns. Hooray for falling off a roof. Start of the recognition. Oh my god.
And then you're like, don't do it, don't jump. And then I jump, and then I still survive.
Don't jump, you have so much to live for. See, this is why you don't have your biker gang in the middle of nowhere, because then when you start shooting stuff, no cops ever show up. I'm still curious what a bunch of cops are just going to do with a frickin'... Or bikers were going to do with the frickin' thing of frickin' fusion engine. Like, who do you pawn? Who do you sell that to?
They got me good. Anyone got a medic bag?
Let's see. Do we got any? Any age thing in the bloopers. There's three green mantises on this map. You know. The mission I've always wanted to stealth was the mall, but then they took away the stealth option on that. It made me sad. You remember back when you could stealth the mall? Mall heist? Those were the times. I regret using this armor thing. Totally didn't need it. Gauge packages, where are you? I think we got them all. Alright, come on, let's get out, man. Hello? Hello? Yo, man.
Yes. Thank you.
Here. Hello?
Yes, tightest crew ever!
Ride or die, that was their motto. Well done, this intel will help us greatly. Study it closely before we hit the scientist's house. Let's get this fusion engine. comms is right across and through the woods. Leg it. Find the server room. From there, we should be able to open the lab door.
I swear.
Nothing going on over
Whatever,
there.
One less to deal with, I guess. I have silent drilling.
Remember, I just need
the window to be large enough where the guards don't show up. A minute 20.
Security cam, bloody camera, watch it.
All right.
If we drill through one, I can ECM the other two, if it turns out to not be this one. There probably were better doors to drill, but... Better not waste an ECM accidentally on the wrong door. That's at least my philosophy here. If you two want to look for the information on which fusion engine is going to be the right one,
security camera.
There's also, I did buy the camera feed if you want to watch that. Guys.
Fuck me, I'm hungry as hell. Anyone want to get some burgers?
I brought a body bag secondary. We didn't need body bags. And wrong one. Oh boy. All right.
It's a guard.
Guard, careful.
I'm gonna try and find a. Oh, you found.
God, stay back.
You mean the. What do you mean green? Do you mean the right. Do you mean the right color for the thing? Blindest guard ever.
I'm okay.
Gumbird is talking.
We're good.
There we go. All right. Free hydrogen. Yeah, three hydrogen.
Keep track, guys.
I don't know what the heck he's seeing. So green and three hydrogen is all we have to go off of. Not green. Oh. Oh, you're calling me green. Alright, so we have three hydrogens all we have to go off of, barring there being something in the basement. Aside from the pressure values.
Let's see those hands.
Doesn't apply that fast. Just get over to the thing. Get it to the airfield. Get it to the airfield.
1 minute more, guys. I can see you in the distance.
Two assailants before us. Might be more. Ace, airfield. No, the chopper shows up at the airfield. Did they change it on me? All right, come on. No, Ace, come on. We gotta get to the swimming pool.
Ready or not, here I come. Double timing.
Here they come.
Give me a stand.
see such a nice suit. Good luck.
It is, I don't know when they added it to the swimming pool. It has always been the airfield for me. Give me a break. Please, oh no, please don't tell me. These pistols are gonna save my ass. I'm really hoping this swimming pool is the most strategic spot for me to hide in. I really hope that was the right one.
Dr. Fantastic, you guys sure are smart. We got the right engine and you are rich. Now make it out of there. Chopper's incoming.
Well, they're leaving me alone so far. No, I don't want to leave cover.
Now let me get you out of there.
Medic is dead.
Hey, you must help me.
Stick him up.
I can't help him. No, go for the exit. Go. Ah, no, we're screwed. Messiah isn't gonna save us. Why don't I have any stealthier? There we go. Bringing the car for though.
Right, do you see the house? Get inside. Look out for guards and cameras. The lab we are after should open by hacking their server. Find the server.
There's only two rooms it could be in, because the one upstairs on this side of the house is Nan.
Watch out, guard.
Taken care of.
Ace.
Drop your weapon.
Things are cool.
Did we just kill all? Get the pagers. Hold on. There are two of them out front, and then one on the side here. I'm gonna run.
I'm in. Might take a few to get the lab door open. Make sure the guards don't spot us now.
Guard over here.
You're orange, Ace. Shh, they mean you. I'm gonna look for stuff on which one the right engine's gonna be. Three hydrogen.
Stay low and quiet. Stay back. They haven't seen us. I see a guard.
Which one is the correct fusion engine? Go!
Sorry, the radio keeps acting up, lads. I can't... Hello?
Yeah, I understand.
Stay low and quiet.
Audium, take him downstairs. I'm gonna try and find the color real quick.
Stay still!
Gave me a bloody heart attack. Please tell me it's only three guards. Everyone get to one of the guards for the pagers. Oh, it's... I guess. I mean, we have two now. I'm gonna go wait at the airfield. I'm out of my ECM, so... I'll wait at the airfield, so when stuff does start going south, there is someone who can run to the thing. You don't have the pager delay? Hide in the pool. That's a good spot. Like I said, I'll be over here by the airfield.
Follow me.
Okay. Right on it.
Sokol, follow me.
Okay.
Da. Hey, Sokol, come with me.
Okay.
Sokol, tag along.
Okay.
Sokol, tag along.
I'm there in 30 seconds. Time to ready up.
Sokol, come with me. Move it. Hey, Sokol, come with me. Move it. Neil!
No, fuck. I'm doing that!
Drill, we have to fix it now.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
Snipers just got activated. Stay sharp.
You know, I'm not gonna be amazed.
Let's see those hands on your knees now. Put those cuffs on. Stop
right there.
Now is the time.
It's a medic.
It's an enemy medic.
Medic is down.
Drop your weapon. Cover your ears.
You'll be fine, buddy.
Watch this. A kit. I need a medical bag.
Oh my god.
You guys know who Tucker is?
Oh boy.
Great work back there.
The Benevolent Bank stands at 1500 Pennsylvania. You're going to rob it. Preparation.
Benevolent Bank has history. Oldest U.S. bank. Sacked by the... You'll even find it on the back of your tent spots. And guess what? In all that time, it has never been successfully knocked over. Successfully. Well, today is your turn and try to change that. You're going through the front door. Scope the place to figure your best way through the lobby and to the vault beyond. I've got some ideas of how we're going to boost all that loot. Trust me. Make history, guys.
Some fortune cookie wisdom for you. Success depends upon previous preparation. And without such preparation, there is sure to be failure. Is the whole team agreed? Excellent. Time to put it to the test.
How big a bank?
It's a beautiful building, but we're bringing ugly business. We'll need codes to get deeper in, so look for their servers.
I'll keep watch. Go ahead.
You know the drill. Watch for the guards and cameras. Keep civilians in check. Look around for key cards and the bank manager. Anything that might help.
We're good.
Aw, sweet. It's downstairs.
That's the server room. Get inside and get me connected.
I'll get it. Alright, sure.
Wait. It's okay, I'm good. Yeah, let's go.
Hold on. Is it a silent drill? Let him drill. It's silent.
Watch it. CCTV. CCTV over there.
I could have sworn I picked death sentence. Why do we have destroyable cameras? I'll get it.
Hook me up. I should be able to get into their system from here. Damn it. Looks like we need local access. Most likely one of the staff terminals. Figure out which one. Try them all if you have to.
Don't make me fucking kill you. Follow me. Down. Get fucking down, man.
On the ground.
Make love to the fucking
ground,
man.
Down on the ground. Get down.
Don't fucking move.
Is it up there? Is it that one? Here, on. I'm typing. Hey, Ace, get the key card.
There's a camera there.
Come with me.
Is there someone sitting at it? I'll come up.
Come on.
Hold on, do that again. Oh yeah, it's definitely up there.
Come along now. Come with me. Move it.
Time to get moving.
Stay where you are.
Follow me. Get down. On the ground.
All right, got the code.
The camera. There was a camera spotting you.
Follow me.
Damn it.
Just a minute, please. Okay. Well, I guess I'll see you around.
Watch that camera.
Now we wait for the timeline to run down. Did I ever tell you about my grandpa and his heisting days?
Put the other key card in. Put the other key card in. Someone use the other key. We have three of them. Guys, we can hide in the closet. Wait, who's gonna sit in the office? There's a better way to go. Alright, whatever. Just don't get seen. The waiting game. This is the best part of the heist, guys!
Someone answer the phone!
Good afternoon. Benevolent Bank. Martin speaking.
Hi, this is Jen. I'm calling from GenSec. We registered an unscheduled activation of the time lock. I'm just calling to make sure everything's alright.
Yeah, everything's fine. Just a scheduling conflict. Had a major account holder turn up out of the blue.
I see. Sure, that happens. Okay, just try to call us beforehand next time.
Oh my, they sent more security. It's a shame that the door is downstairs.
Going on over here.
Get the pagers.
I just thought I heard something, but it was nothing. All good.
Don't ask me where I got that from. Now, verify identification for the security consoles. Shouldn't be a problem. One down, one to go.
Guard.
Careful.
Oh, shit. I think he's gonna come up the stairs, guys, with the body bags. The body bags! He's gonna come up the stairs.
Body bag case deployed.
He's... This is where it all ends. Yes, this is where it all ends.
We're fine, control.
Just yeah, get the... so close. But so far.
The Benevolent Bank has history. Oldest U.S. bank. Sacked by the British in 1812. Held Civil War gold. Issued FDR's first bonds. Hell. Never been successfully knocked over. Successfully. Well, today is your turn, and try to change that. You're going to the front door. Scope the place to figure your best way through the lobby and to the vault beyond. I've got some ideas of how we're going to boost all that loot. Trust me. Make history, guys.
Luck is a matter of preparation. My associate assures me it will be placed. I'm sure you'll find this very useful. And now, we prosecute this plan.
Oh.
Good luck. Is a residue. Is the entire crew in agreement on the plan? Deploying this asset is a smart move. Very good. Does everyone understand the plan? Planning is one thing. Execution is another. Time to execute.
Bus stops.
This heist will need thorough planning. Employing this will reduce the security on duty. Excellent. Time to put it to the test.
Sorry, Control. I just lost in rumination.
Stay down.
Again.
Don't have to die today, man.
On the ground.
Hey, make love to the fucking ground, man. You're gonna bring in the big guns if you kill civilians. Benevolent Bank has has history. Oldest U.S. bank. Sacked by the British in 1812. Held Civil War gold. Issued FDR's first bonds.
Employing this will reduce the security. I'm sure you'll find that. Planning is one thing. Execution is another. Luck favors the prepared. This will ensure. And now, we prosecute this plan.
Dang, it's upstairs. Ah! Almost. Almost it.
Patch me in. I can do some mischief from here. Damn it. Looks like we need local access. Most likely, one of the staff terminals. Figure out which one. Try them all if you have to. Staff rooms that we can hack. Find it. Connecting now. Better pray this is the right one. That's the code. Great. Now get it working on that time lock.
Here we go.
Guys, the elevators are moving. Expect heat from there.
You mean in the kitchen where the poison cake is? I think that violates health code in Washington DC, so
I'm just calling to make sure everything's all right.
Is that a fact? Let me just I see it.
Damn it, Bane.
Sure, that happens. means. Okay, just try to call
you're...
us beforehand.
Oh my gosh.
Sure.
I... You know...
Don't move.
Good. Make the cops think twice about coming in here.
Bane just like definitely the least believable excuse in the world. And the lady just bought it. Sorry, I don't. My bad. Dump the bag on the roof. They can see out those windows. I didn't even... No, I used the key... Yeah, and I went through to dodge the sensor. You can do. But apparently it didn't register that. Alright, let's do C4 tunneling so we can just buy one of the key cards.
Planning is one thing.
You left.
This heist will need. And now we prosecute, as Theodore Roosevelt once said. Employ it is done. This will thin out the. It is a lean plan, is it? Trust me, this will be a vital part of your plan. Let's put this boat in the water and find out if it leaks.
Oh, well, that was easy. Grab the key card, or... Yeah, no, grab the key card. I'll get the manager to get the other one.
Now we wait for the timeline to run down. Did I ever tell you about my grandpa and his heisting days? Shut down. Looks like we're on the plan. Stay cool. There's a maintenance office on the roof. Get there. We should be able to rewire it.
I just want to go cry. Oh, I'm depressed now.
The Benevolent Bank has history. Oldest U.S. bank.
Theodore Roosevelt once said, "Is the deploying this asset is a smart, clever." And now, we prosecute this plan.
It's a beautiful building, but we're bringing ugly business. We'll need codes to get deeper in, so look for their servers. You know the drill. Watch for the guards and cameras. Civilians in check. Look around for key cards and the bank manager. Anything that might help. Patch me in. I can do some mischief from here. Firewalls are tripped. We're going to need a local port. One of the staff terminals. Check them out.
I don't believe you. Want to do a different heist? Let's do a different one.
Casino has dominated the strip since its founding. It was built on mobster money. Time to take some of that back.
For a while. It's been very profitable. But some of the old movers in the region don't approve of my presence on the local market. The Bolivian salsa.
Ugh.
Ernesto Sosa is the local boss in Miami for the Sosa cartel. The butcher wants him dead. You're gonna love this. He lives in Tony Montana's old mansion in Miami Beach. Got to hit the mansion, find a way in, and then kill Ernesto Sosa. It won't be easy. The place is like a fortress. But you can do it. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. There should be a lot of money and other loot in that house.
What?
Wipe them clean. But above all, kill Ernesto Sosa.
This is the place.
Let's hit this place. Quiet or loud. The butcher doesn't care how, as long as you kill the guy.
I'll wait here. I'll have my guns ready when the cops show.
Let's fuck shit up!
Clock's ticking, people!
Oh, Woo!
Ernesto Sosa is the local boss in Miami for the Sosa cartel. The butcher wants him dead. You're gonna love this. He lives in Tony Montana's old mansion in Miami Beach. Yeah, that's right. Scarface, the legendary 80s drug lord. Anyway, you've got to hit the mansion, find a way in, and then...
That was my bad.
Forgot, there should be a lot of money and other loot in that house. Steal it, wipe them clean. But above all, kill Ernesto Sosa.
No.
Yeah, no, like, you just pushed it. You just pushed it. Little icon popped up next to your name and everything.
Time to get rich.
Okay, this time I won't just walk past the guard not realizing it.
You go have a look. I'm ready if things turn ugly.
Shit. Oh shit! What happened?
Remember the camera.
No. Now it feels like you're holding it down.
Guy rides in style. You can do this quietly or with a bang. It's your choice.
I'll wait here. All right, just give me a call when shit hits the fan.
You go ahead. I'll be there for action.
Well.
Careful.
Remember, take out the cameras.
Watch it, guys. Stay low and quiet. Keep track, guys. Watch it, guys. Got a guard. Watch it, guys. I see a guard.
Find a head of security and get his USB stick.
Look out. Guard.
It's a guard. Watch the guard.
What? Just, if you want to wait. Just, you can disable the overlay. There's an option for that. Yeah, I'm working on it, Bane. Damn.
Stay low and quiet. They're everywhere. Let's fuck shit up!
I'm pretty mad at myself right now. Because I was exactly where I needed to be.
USB stick.
Guard.
body bag case right here.
Get the USB stick from the head of security.
Body bag case ready.
Gotcha!
I need the USB stick from the head of security.
Yeah, I know where he is. See any cameras?
Guard. Watch out for the guard. Watch that guard. Remember, guys, you're looking for the head of security. We need his USB stick.
No, I knew there was no cam. That's why I killed him.
Here it is.
There should be a laptop somewhere near the house. Plug the USB stick into it.
This is it.
Okay, hacking the system now.
Let's open this motherfucker! Let's go to plan B. It's done.
You're on the clock, guys. Miami for the Sosa cartel. The butcher wants him dead. You're gonna love this. He lives in Tony Montana's old mansion in Miami Beach. Yeah, that's right. Scarface, the legendary 80s drug lord. Won't be easy. The place is like a fortress. But you can do it. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. There should be a lot of money and other loot in that house. Steal it. Wipe them clean. But above all, kill.
Straight ahead.
Are making money.
I'll be ready when the shit hits the fan.
Quiet or loud, the butcher doesn't care how, as long as you kill the guy.
I see a guard.
You, I'll wait. Alright, give me a call when you need some heavy lifting, alright?
Remember, cameras! This is,
I don't think we need to bag them, because I think that's the most of the security that will go this way.
Watch out for the guard.
Here it is.
There should be a laptop somewhere near the house. Plug the USB stick into it.
Gotcha!
This is the place.
Okay, hacking the system now. Guard. Watch out for the guard. Watch the guard.
It's stuck. We have to fix it.
Wait.
I'll get the circuit box.
Additional security blocks. You gotta disable them. Find a security switchboard and rewire the system.
Watch it, guys.
He's inside the freaking house! Excuse me? He's inside the freaking house!
Let's get this fucking thing open!
Just, hold on. Get ready. Fuck. Stop shooting me.
It's done.
That should do it. Now try starting the computer again.
There's signs of intruders here. 2-2 over here.
Hit your things.
Clock's ticking, people!
It wasn't a Cameron's eye. I'm not kidding. Oh my gosh. That was stupid.
Ernesto Sosa is the local boss in Miami for the Sosa cartel. The butcher wants him dead. You're gonna love this. He lives in Tony Montana's old mansion in Miami Beach. Yeah, that's right. Scarface, the legendary 80s drug...
I'm not lying. When there was a guard inside the house who somehow spotted me when the other guy saw me. Really frustrating.
Firepower.
Looks like we'll have to plan B it.
Ernesto Sosa is the local boss in Miami for the Sosa cartel. Wants him dead. You're gonna love this. He lives in Tony Montana's old mansion in Miami Beach. Got to hit the mansion, find a way in, and then kill Ernesto Sosa. It won't be easy. The place is like a fortress. But you can do it.
Straight ahead.
Backup plan.
Watch the guard. It's a guard. There's a guard. Guard.
I'll wait here.
Watch that guard. It's a guard. There's a guard there. Watch that guard.
Where's the camera? Oh.
They're everywhere. It's a guard. Watch out for the guard.
Let's get rich.
What a house! You can tell Sosa's are making money. Let's hit this place. Quiet or loud. The butcher doesn't care how, as long as you kill guy.
Guard.
I'll have you covered. Don't worry.
Guard. Guard. There's a guard.
Take out the cameras.
Watch that guard. Gotta get the USB stick. The head of security should have it. USB stick.
Gotcha.
Sosa is the local boss in Miami for the Sosa cartel. The butcher wants him dead. You're gonna love this. He lives in Tony, Montana.